Take your pizza dough and place that in the bottom of your crock pot, rolling up the sides. We're going to make a deep dish pizza, y'all. Hear me out. It's going to be delicious. You're going to love it. I'm just using the jarred sauce and the pre-made dough because I'm showing you an easy version, but you could always make it from scratch if you want. Top that with some shredded cheese. And then I've got some fresh veggies. We're going to make a healthier version of the pizza. I'm using lots of yummy veggies, these peppers and onions, mushrooms. And then we're going to top that with some turkey sausage because, as I said, we're trying to make this a little bit lighter and healthier. So all of these things add up to a healthier recipe. Some Italian seasoning. And I'm just going to use some garlic, which is already the jarred garlic, but of course you can make yours fresh if you want. Mix that with some melted butter. Spread that on top of the crust. A little bit goes a long way. It will give it a nice flavor. And that's it. We're going to cook this on high for about 2 hours, maybe 3, depending on the size of your crock pot. You get a nice golden brown crust.